maybe not quite as loud. Second and short. Messam tries to change direction, and Stevie Bangs with some help will stop him short.
Now we just did a little Ray Williams highlight pack, because he's a guy who is going to blow this play up again. Again, the middle linebacker, watch him shoot the gap and just change direction in the backfield for Jerome Messam. Reads the run, he knows he's got that gap right in the middle. Patrick Kabongo basically has to tackle him as he goes to the hole, but he makes Jerome Messam